Lab's trying to box us in, kid. This is a goddamn citywide lockdown. To keep the train moving, you need the security override key from the local governor, Grace Holloway. She kicked me out of my own hotel down here, the Sinclair Deluxe. Find her and get that key.
This can't be the right...
I remember you, monster. You stole Eleanor from me. Twisted that baby girl into a thing so sick it can't even die. And now you come swanning into my neighborhood looking for me. Wrong turn, Tin Daddy. When we hang you from a streetlight and you choking out your last, I want you to remember my face.
stars. I'm gonna twinkle and shine.
Religious rites, Doctor? You're free to kneel before whatever tribal fetish you favor in the comfort of your own home. But in Rapture, liberty is our only law. A man's only duty is to himself. To imply otherwise, therefore, is criminal.
Ask yourself, Andrew. What is your great chain of progress but a faith? The chain is a symbol for an irrational force guiding us towards ascension. No less mystic than the crucifixes you seize and burn.
It's dancing, Daddy! Dancing! Adam, Daddy!
And just remember, Mommy.
Get me
is that
now.
Where angels fall.
See the light.
Thank you. Nautilus.
It's just a little...
Find shelter.
This angel's on. Daddy, you're never gonna hurt me.
Well, sport, I guess Gracie's home, but that big lug just dropped half my damn hotel in your way. Now, to break through that mess, I expect you're gonna have to work out how he got so burly. Find yourself a genetic research camera, son. You can pick up any number of tricks from a splicer with one of those. Try the pawn shop downtown.
Old Papa's drops the worst neighborhood in Rapture, but it's a hell of an opportunity to raise up some affordable housing. When Atlantic Express was constructing their luxury passenger line, this place was hollowed out beneath as flop houses for the railway crew. Nobody was supposed to reside down here long term, but when you're broke in this town, you're not exactly swimming in alternatives. I don't favor spending more than an hour or so down here at a time. There ain't a side of the tracks more wrong than under 'em.
Fuck! drug stash in his clinic to splice up a rhinoceros, of course every poor soul in the drop's gonna start beating down your door. It's my job to think up a new key code to keep him out. Seems like every other day now. Nuts. I'll mull it over for a while at the fishbowl diner.
Use that code you found on the keypad outside the clinic. Should get you up on the rooftops. Use that code you found on the keypad outside the clinic. Should get you up on the rooftops. Find yourself a genetic research. Camera, son. You can pick up any number of tricks from a splicer with one of those. Try the pawn shop downtown.
Snowy Adam Daddy? Over
even Daddy's toys have toys. It's this way.
Angry, is he?
That thing's a miracle in Technicolor, kid. Works like a movie camera. Start the film rolling before you open fire on a splicer, and then anything you hit him with tells you more about his DNA. Let's give it a dry run, shall we?
Every little puke's got a...
Easy now. Looks like you got the jump on this fella. Start your camera recording him. That's it, son. Camera spits out a prize once in a while as you learn what makes a splicer tick. Now, find one of those big old brutes and take him out on film. Before long, you'll be able to brush aside that mess at the hotel. Using that camera is a bit like telling a joke. Each time you tell it the same way, it gets a little more stale, so you gotta change it up to keep it fresh.
Powers of manipulation are almost scary. Her people are using the girls from the surface to gather Adam from Lamb's followers. It's in the blood. And eventually they give themselves over. Like dying is an honor. I'd almost feel sorry for them if they didn't have my daughter. I'm going to find Lamb and take Cindy back one way or another.
true friend. Stick by you through thick and thin. I suppose...
Where are...
Get out of my... Ah!
There's one of those big goons now. Start your camera rolling on him, and then let him have it. Remember, son, without using that research camera, we can't get to Gracie, and that means we're stuck here. Get one of those big apes on film, then work him over. Look at you, sport, a regular junior shutterbug. And it appears you've picked up a new trick from that big galoot. Now get back to the Sinclair Deluxe and just bust through that mess blocking your way.
It's yours. You are evolving fast, but your heart is getting weaker. I can keep you alive, but you must find me.
That's it. We have to close down the limbo. Bomb goes off in that fancy place uptown and everybody panics. Pulls their money out of the banks. A whole city tugging on the same dollar bill. So the banks fold. And maybe 1 in 10 got their savings out. Who's gonna come here mean nightingaling about how broke they are? How am I gonna provide for little Eleanor?
hoping to pick Sophia's brain a bit.
For Grace, the paradise of Andrew Ryan was most unkind. She spoke against him in song, and he had her blacklisted. It left her penniless. But in the family, she has found hope, a reason to draw breath. Ask yourself, Delta, do you deserve to take it from her?
I wish I could publish this stuff. It's newsman pay dirt. Sinclair says Ryan's making a move against Sophia Lamb, and they want to cut me in on the action. They're building a case that Lamb's a closet pinko, sort of an undercover thing. So I cozy up to this guy Wales, who works for Lamb, making like I want to join up. Then I find
it is
out
half
that
dog
is being
and
for
half
Jesus,
made by
or Karl Marx.
Just rev up that drill of yours and slam right through that pile of junk blocking your way. Now, Gracie was on the top floor. Get on up there and persuade her to give you that override key.
Thank you.
yourself. It's me. That heal. And we can teach.
Thank you.
paper effigies as secret badges for the faithful. The Morpho Caterpillar doesn't spin a cocoon. It just grows armor on the inside.
Grace's room is just up ahead. Now, she's been sending all manner of unkindness your way, so I'm not particular as to how you take that key away from her, but she's old, and this grudge against you was based on a misunderstanding.
Try and take what's mine? I dare you! All of you! I earned this! Who is that?
That's 100. What a snap. Give Sinclair a few bucks for a load of vials and needles, then it's evenings putting these syringes together while I listen to the radio. Sell them back to Sinclair twice the price. What a racket. A few pinpricks here and there is nothing to complain about. Gonna be back on top soon. Thank you, Mr. Sinclair. Sucker.
Only an echo to my name. Eleanor. Baby, where are you? I turned my back and someone took you. It happened so quick. I'm not even a half mama to you, girl. I couldn't protect you. This poster of Dr. Lamb in my room is staring me down like it knows I'm ashamed. I've always been loyal to your real mother, Eleanor. Always trusted her with my secrets. But I lost you. What will the doctor think of me now?
Thank you.
hold her, you knocked me down. Broke my jaw. So I'm ready, baby snatcher. Come on in and finish the job.
Your call, friend. Gracie's unarmed, for what it's worth.
Come on, you goddamn monster. Do what... Come on!
You're a bigger man than I am, Chief. Maybe next time she'll think twice about pointing fingers before all the facts are in. Now, let's be on our way. Eleanor's waiting.
You had me under a gun, yet you just walk away? No monster alive turns the other cheek. No monster does that. A thinking man does that.
No thanks, I'll stay.
These whirlybirds are custom jobs by an old friend. I'm afraid this is all I can do for now.
My lantern's lit. I'll find you.
What is... You work together!
We'll tete a tete to share our views.
Pull some...
Head back to the train station, sport.
Well, sir, I don't know what to call you now. You've done more than just spare my life. You've opened my eyes. I need to put a few questions to Dr. Lamb.
By sparing grace, do you seek to gain my trust? A feeble ruse. Your crocodile tears may poison her with doubt, but I am not so easy a mark.
Hop on, kid, and start the train. Don't make me pull the whistle now.
Hear me, O ye who would murder the Lamb of God! Ye shall never reach her gun!